I'm Conor Mullen. I'm the Ellen Piper and whistle player in Conla. We're really looking forward to the Tradfest in Brussels. First of all, we want to say a massive thank you to the Arts Council for putting us forward for it. We've heard an awful lot about it, and we're really looking forward to going and playing in front of hundreds of people. We're going out in the middle of June, and Conla are absolutely delighted to be a part of it this year. We have a number of trips planned across the UK and Europe, and we're making our North America and Canadian debut this summer as well. So we have 6 weeks in North America and Canada planned, leading into September. And before that, we go to a few festivals in the UK. We're out in Italy as well. And actually, just before we head out to Brussels, we are in France. And then we're in a couple of festivals in Ireland as well.
So the Arts Council, in partnership with the Northern Ireland Executive Office in Brussels, are delighted to be sent in Conla to be part of the Tradfest Belgium in 2017 on June 14th. It's a great opportunity for them to play on this international platform to showcase our artists and to promote the wealth of talent we have here in Northern Ireland. Conla are a very gifted group of young musicians from County Armagh and County Derry, and they clearly demonstrate that traditional music is very much on the contemporary edge of world music today.